Listen, they told me. You've heard without listening. The echo, the dance, its strength and serenity, inviting you into its innermost sanctuary, calling you into the light of the moon.